possible spot?
Well, we were definitely praying since they were in that spot that was just outside of it. So, yeah, we were excited for sure. For Ashley, it was kind of a shock that she had fallen down to that position because early on she was 12th and then 16th, and the women take 22. So we were pretty sure she was set when she was 16th going into just 1 week to go, and surprise, surprise, bumped right out of it. So it was really, really cool, you know, to have some, you know, two women going this year. Last year we had one, so now we got two, and now we got a whole herd of guys going, so it's all really exciting. The ladies, I mean, the biggest thing for them, I think, is just trying to make the finals. Both of them are right there, you know, it just takes an effort of what they have done this season, and they can make the final. You know, when you get to nationals, not everybody performs at their absolute best, so if you can get in there and be one of those that does do really well, then, you know, that can add up to making the finals. So for those two, I think that's the biggest thing, is just trying to make the finals for their events. Yeah, the guys, I mean, coming in ranked third for the 4x1, anything can happen at nationals with that too, you know. You got 16 teams there, and everybody's pretty close in time. You know, it could be one bad handoff, and could be out of it. So our thing is to have a clean run around, you know, good handoffs, and we'll make the final. So from there, anything can happen. Bryce, the focus will be on trying to make the final for him for sure. At conference, he had an awesome start, and that was made all the difference for him for getting a really fast time, and he needs to do that at nationals as well. And if he does that, he'll make the final. Marquise, you know, two events this year as opposed to just the 400, well, plus a relay and two individual events. The 200, I mean, he's really strong in that. I think his focus on that is to try to make the final. And then for the 400, you know, make the final and see what you can do. He's got the fastest time coming in. He's got a target on his back coming from indoor being the champion. I think that there's probably a lot of pressure in that, but he's really good about handling it and just kind of seeing how it goes, you know.